Would you like to learn how to advance your cloud architect career or your solution architect career? If so, this video is for you. Hi, my name is Michael Gibbs, and I'm the founder and CEO of GoCloud Careers, an organization dedicated towards building the most high-performance cloud computing careers. Personally, I've been working in technology now for over 25 years, and I've been helping others get their first tech job or get promoted in tech for more than two decades. And I want to help you either get cloud hired or cloud promoted. If you're a cloud architect and you're looking to advance in your career, or a solution architect and advance in your career, realistically speaking, you have three options. Now, they all have kind of bigger impacts on your careers, and we're going to discuss them. The three options you have are focusing on a tech specialty, an industry, or what I like to call business skills. So let's begin with the tech specialty. If you're a cloud architect and you want to focus on becoming a cloud security architect or a cloud network architect, that's a specialty where you become an expert on a narrow domain. Now, that's a great way to improve your career. Now, long term, this will have the least impact in terms of salary compared to the other types of things that we're going to talk about. But if you love the tech, becoming an expert is your way to maximize your salary, your career advancements, and do something you love. Now, the next way to really maximize your cloud architect career or solution architect career or enterprise architect career is to basically become an expert on an industry. For example, I became an expert in the healthcare industry, and here's the reason why. I worked as a nurse practitioner. I worked as a nurse. I was a paramedic. I knew outpatient medical facilities. I knew the workflows of the hospitals. I knew the clinical apps, the lab apps, the prescribing apps, the radiology apps. I knew it all, because that'd been my career. So when I worked as an enterprise architect in healthcare, the world came to me. I had instant credibility, and my career took off like a rocket ship. So if you have an industry that you know and love, and you have the knowledge to specialize in that industry, do it. That's a great way to enhance your career, and it can have a profound effect on your salary and your long-term career potential in a very positive way. Now, the next place where you can differentiate and accelerate your architect career, whether that be a cloud architect career, a solution architect career, or an enterprise architect career, is what I like to call business skills. And these are the skills that can truly help you make the biggest impact on your organization and your customers' organizations. Now, these are not tech skills. These are soft skills. This is business acumen. This is leadership skills, executive presence, emotional intelligence, CXO relevancy, sales skills. These are the skills that can truly maximize your career. These are the skills that can get you the highest level, the most power, the greatest salary, and future positions that are much higher. Because here, as architects, we have to remember our main goal is business transformation, otherwise known as digital transformation. So, the better our business skills, the better we are at our jobs, especially in the long term. So now you know how to accelerate your cloud architect career, your solution architect career, or your enterprise architect career. Now, if you're already an architect and you're looking to accelerate your career, or you're a technology professional and a desire to accelerate your technology career, we have a tech career accelerator program that's kind of like an MBA in a box, plus all those special things that they don't teach in MBA. Those really good soft skills, those emotional intelligence skills that can really get you to your goals. The link for this program is in the description below, and I look forward to seeing you in another video. Take care, everyone.